Hello. Impressive.
Thanks. I hope they don't get used to it.
What is this?
Darkness encroaches on the light. Dull swords must be sharpened and armor polished.
It's a hard life here, but with the dangers and the mines. But if I'm lucky, could make it 5 more years without sight of injury or death.
Look, I didn't ask for this post, but as long as I'm here, I may as well make some money. Don't worry, I'll tithe.
Leave me alone. I'm off duty. Just trying to have a little fun for once.
Story changes depending on who you talk to. Some say demons, others say werewolves. Don't really matter, all means the same thing. Closed minds and idle hands. The cathedral, mostly. Most people don't want to admit it. Too proud. Don't want them here, but can't survive if they leave. Probably better than it should. Hard times make people want to feel something. A little drink, a little gambling. Better than being scared all the time, eh?
Left our home in the middle of the night. I heard him talking to someone, another woman. I went to confront them, but they fled towards a strange light in the forest. They have been gone all night. I think it's time I went after him, but the forest is dangerous. Would you accompany me?
This blister is killing me. I need new boots.
I provide a steady supply of, shall we say, specimens for the clergy nearby. However, their desire for knowledge has become more dangerous to satisfy. I require a host of intact ghoul hearts from the surrounding area. There's something special about the ravenous dead nearby. They can reanimate with only a few drops of blood. I'd venture out and retrieve these myself, but I'm more accustomed to dealing with the fully dead. Your discretion is appreciated, of course, and you will be rewarded.
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
This damn cold chews me to my bones. Can't wait to get out of here.
Can't you see I'm busy? Yes, the knights are not preferred, but they serve a purpose. One?
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about a demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. Whole escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
What has happened? Oh, heavens. No. No!
Such sights I have witnessed. Such pleasure. Such pain. I must have more.
What? Fyodor? How is it that you...
More!
Please, go after that woman who did this to him!
More! 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 More!
Fyodor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
It's a reward you want. Take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Thank you.
I appreciate that.
Rangers in the camp.
Not while I'm in town.
Are you Vega? I was sent...
Rusa, shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The Horned Woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Run out of essence.
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Should go back, round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
Leaves. Yeah.
special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all.
Dead end.
The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight coming to us this time. Thinking.
Sure.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason. not dying here. An opening.
Go! The tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
There, the hoist. At last, I'll ride out.
Oh, hell, a demon here.
Slain. What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can...
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
One of the women you sent. Only She wasn't human. She was a demon, like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a dead bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard, where is she?
She begged for her life. Well, I spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo, you must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corval. Tell Prava. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself walks sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now. Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
essence. There.
Why you were spared?
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Thank you.
I need more time. Out of essence.
your essence.
Let's have a look at you, Buckles need reinforcing. This leather's cracked. What have you been getting yourself into, huh? Look, you live or die by the quality of your equipment. If you've the coin and materials, I can improve it for you. Apart nicely. That's good salvage.
Not while I'm in town.
I'll take it.
Mastered your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right, she...
You've chosen well, my child, to reach Rathmer. We will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
area. It looks like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is.
Time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith, but I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me.
I'm out of essence.
Ah! You were protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
What else you got? Safe journey there.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
There is something strange going on here. Nyrelle must be nearby.
Thank you.
essence.
Come on. You're stuck in an illusion created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. Relax. No harm will come to you here. Admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me all this?
Warn you, a day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for. Tristram, the Horadrim of old imprisoned Diablo, the Lord of Terror beneath the earth. And then they built this town nearby. You can see how that turned out. I like the world the way it was, without Lilith. A little game of rebellion will only lead to chaos. You've already seen visions of the damage she can do. Yes, I know you have fed her blood. Do you feel it changing you? Perhaps not yet, but as long as Lilith walks in your world, it is only a matter of time.
Illusion. Nyrelle!
There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. I remember when there was a hanging only once in a while. Now, they happen every week.
Is different now. The dark shield is the source of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Horatric
vault. Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? You assume we're treasure hunters, don't you?
I'm not assuming anything. I just want some answers.
Look, ever since I can remember, my mother took me around looking for Herodric artifacts. It was an obsession. And when she learned of this vault and wanted to find it, I couldn't say no. She was sick. Tried to hide it from me, but I knew she didn't have long left. This sort of thing. The hunt. It made her happy. It made me happy, too. You have the answers you wanted now.
I think it's written in Herodric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on.
I wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me! the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespeth Chut!
Take this back to Nyrelle.
hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there. I heard something, but demons? How is that possible? It couldn't have been the Haradrim. They're secretive, but would never follow such a path. You mean that we found Rathma's book here, and Lilith's going after him? My mother told me once, there are no coincidences where immortals are involved. We still need a blessing. Perhaps the cathedral could help. You should visit Prava.
I'll take it.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service.
Angels above.
You've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Korvalar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
As a girl, she was sick, plagued by constant seizures. But Inarius healed her. When I met her, I was a sinner. But her faith showed me what I could be. There's no one better fit to lead us.
One of our defenses against the prime evils. We fight terror with faith, hatred with compassion. We've built the mighty towers at Korvalar to withstand destruction. He was given a prophecy. Light piercing hatred's heart, it said. He knew what it meant, that he was fated to kill Lilith. And when he does, he will be redeemed, and he will ascend to the heavens once more.
I need more time.